from Walt Disney Home Video, a world of magic that can be yours to treasure for a lifetime. It's here, the most successful animated film of all time, winner of 2 Oscars, Walt Disney's classic, The Little Mermaid. It's the story of Ariel, the rebellious teenage mermaid.
Ariel needs constant supervision.
Teenager.
Who's discovered another world she can't resist.
He's very handsome, isn't he?
I don't know, he looks kind of hairy and slobbery to me.
Experience the magic, the music, the wonder, and the adventure again and again. Make The Little Mermaid a part of your world.
I wouldn't miss it.
Walt Disney's The Little Mermaid, available for a limited time only. You'll love Disney's Song of the South with its Academy Award-winning music.
Zip-a-dee-doo-da, zip-a-dee-ay.
The charming and irresistible fables, as told by Uncle Remus, make this a memorable and beloved Disney film. Join Chip and Dale in another wild ride when 3 men and a birdie take flight in the newest volume of Rescue Rangers. The whole gang's back. And no Disney library would be complete without Jailhouse Duck, the newest volume of DuckTales. Now, introducing on video. They sing, they dance, they dive and swoop. Join the characters from Disney's classic, The Jungle Book. In their first 2 high-flying volumes of Tailspin. Also for the first time, it's those lovable, mischievous characters.
Wow! Gummy Bear!
That's right. They'll win your heart with each new adventure, Gummy Bears. Then get whisked away.
Oh, yeah!
With everyone's favorite bear, Winnie the Pooh. A.A. Milne's warm and wonderful tales are brought to life as only Disney can with the Winnie the Pooh mini classics. The whole family will enjoy the newest edition of sing-along songs.
Everybody's got a laughing place to go.
And you'll find your laughing place as you sing along with Walt Disney's sing-along songs, I Love to Laugh.
Loud and long and clear.
Could be the room of any small boy, but it just happens to belong to a boy named Christopher Robin. Like most small boys, Christopher Robin has toy animals to play with, and they all live together in a wonderful world of make-believe. But his best friend is a bear called Winnie the Pooh, or Pooh for short. Now, Pooh had some very unusual adventures. And they all happened right here in the 100-acre wood.
deep in the 100-acre wood, where Christopher Robin plays. You'll find the enchanted neighborhood of Christopher's childhood days. A donkey named Eeyore is his friend, and Kanga and Little Roo. There's Rabbit and Piglet, and there's Owl, but most of all, Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Tubby little cubby all stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Willy nilly silly old bear. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Tubby little cubby all stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Willy-nilly, silly old bear.
Winnie the Pooh lived in this enchanted forest under the name of Sanders, which means he had the name over the door in gold letters, and he lived under it. Now, when Pooh heard his poo-coo clock, he knew it was time for something. But he was a bear of very little brain. So when he thought in the most thoughtful way he could think.
Haven't thought of anything, have you? No, neither have I. Think. Oh, yes. Time for my stoutness exercise.